Thurston, this is the first time I've attended a JST conference. An organization that seems to grow and grow and grow, and by that it looks like there's a need out there. A lot of American Jews these days are looking for alternatives or solutions and want peace in the Middle East and Israel. And I just got out of the session discussing about how American Jews vote in U.S. elections. We know in the last presidential election, 83% of the Jewish voter voted for the Democratic Party. I happen to be from Maryland, and on my ballot just last November, every one of the Democrats that I voted for got elected. So it was just different in every state, and I hope to gain a lot from this conference. And it's just, so far, the only negative I have is there's a new conference, it's a session that's starting right now, but there's five or six choices, so I don't know which one to go to. So I have to be off now. Thanks.